Okay, in this video, like I promised, I'm gonna show you how to take the backhoe off of Mahindra 1526. It's extremely easy. Hopefully, the cameras pick up in this low light level inside the barn, and we can show you how I do it, and just how easy it is. First thing I do, I mean, you can use the outriggers, drop them down, but I don't do that. First thing I do is I've got me some pieces of 4x4, and I'm using these because it's just easier to take up less room than lowering the outriggers. Also, kind of gives me an idea of what I'm going to need when I build the dolly that I'm going to build, that I can set this down on and move it around. So anyway, like I said, the 4x4 go down there underneath the frame. There's like a little overhead right here that I try to have it set right there. If we can see down in there with the dark. You've got a pin on each side, right here. Once you have it right, it should be loose. So reach in here, pull the pin out of the side of it. Put it in there, cut it down. We're going to go around to the other side. Starting to release right there. Double check and make sure our 4x4s are where we want them. And we're going to go ahead and come on down with it. Now it's sitting on the ground, but it hasn't released from the tractor yet. Again, I don't know if you can see this. I don't know if you can see it. bottom clamp come clean out of the tractor. We can now, if we were on it, we could roll up to see it's free of the tractor right now. Alright? So now we're going to turn the tractor off. We'll turn the tractor off. What we're going to do at this point is we're going to disconnect and reconfigure those hydraulic lines right there. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to reach in here. We're going to disconnect the top one. Set it out of the way. Disconnect the bottom one. Set it out of the way. And this one here is basically your return back from your pressure. So what it has to do is it unhooks from the backup. It has to connect back on this one right here. And once it's locked on, that's it. We're done. We can now pull the tractor out. And the backhoe is that under. But extremely easy. Now I gotta go put